Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to Modern Warfare Remastered on Veteran. Continuing where we left off, which I think was War Pigs, I think? I don't know. Yeah, War Pigs. Let's get back into it. We don't need this fucking piece of story. So far, our journey in this game has not been as stressful as I thought it would be yet. Now, that could change. That could change very heavily. But this game gave me a dragon off. Ooh. I'll tell you, we're off to a great start. Go, 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 go. Any dumb son of a bitch wanna come through that door? Oh, the door isn't even open. Okay. No, for fuck's sake. Wow, that did nothing. Shot that dude. Jesus fucking Christ. They got the best aim in the fucking Middle East. What the fuck? I'm using the tank for cover. Okay, to move. Let's move up. Hi, Vasquez. I heard a grenade. I didn't know where the fuck it went. Are we good? I think we're good. Hallelujah.
Yeah, Bravo 6, possible ambush area up front. We'll move up when you've cleared the area ahead of us. Over. Watch for silhouettes on the rooftops. Marines stand clear.
Hiya. Damn. Fuck my ass. It was my gun that made that noise, not the tank. Okay, gotta go. Okay, we're good. No need to panic. Okay. Damn near dead. Fuck you.
Bravo 6, we're moving up. Roger
cargo boom. What sight does this one have? Well, I might fuck with this one a bit more. Although that one has a grenade launcher. Grenade launcher. No, you don't. No, 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 no. Jesus Christ. We've been on the brink of death for like the last 3 minutes. Okay, I'll check upstairs. Why not? Incoming, bitch! You should peek your head. Where the fuck did he come from? Where the fuck did he come from? Oh, that's my dudes. Never mind. Hold on. Where the fuck did he come from? Was he in this room? He fucking was. Okay. Two deaths down over dumbassery. That's fucking great. Come on, bitch. Come on. What the fucking shit? I predicted your dumbass. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. I'm going to imagine we're good now because it gave me a checkpoint. Although I say that. Shot you in your nuts. That car. I just... get the fuck out of my way, Schmidt. You piece of Schmidt. I could shoot this dude. Okay. Glad to see no one's decided to clear the left side. I don't know who I hit. Can't tell if that was the dude in the back behind the counter or the dude in front. Fuck, you fuck, you fuck! Oh my god, okay, we gotta move, we gotta move, we gotta move! God damn it, can't shoot through stone. Oh, don't fucking shoot me. Okay, go. does one shoot you that much and then you just go into a downed fucking state? Are you kidding? Playing a risky game here. I'm making the plays my team won't do. Okay, we good. Oh, it's okay. I thought we didn't have ammo for this anymore. I was gonna drop it. Oh, hi. You fucking bastard. Two grenades, okay. Well, whoops. Okay. It's fine. It's funny. Oh my fucking Christ. Fuck you. Jesus fucking Christ. Thank you, grenade. Who did that dude think he was? Not there? Okay, that's fine. Move. Hit. We're gonna take a sign as that. That's it. Let's get out of here. Are there still people upstairs? You can do it. You can do it. That's not my crouch button, dumbass. Oh my fucking Christ. Here, that'll do nothing. That was a double.
Freezing, freezing. Hold right here.
Enemy
tank.
Man, he just gone.
Four pick, Bravo 6.
Whooped his ass. Good job, me. Good job, me. Really holding down the front line. Let me in. Let me in. Fucking talk shit game. Shit, there we go. I think that's all of them. Okay, is that all the fucking people who can shoot and kill me? Waiting on y'all. Come on. Slow asses.
Yeah, get up here. Oh, you can.
Question is, can you get up there? Maybe. Maybe not. I got bad news for ya. Don't end as well as you think it does.
Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Mess teams have been deployed to the area. Force recon and wild missile units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're folded in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
And here we go. First mission I'm kind of scared about. First mission I'm kind of scared of now. And the only reason why I'm scared of it is because the second portion and then the end. I'm trying to get what's-her-face back to the helicopter. At least we get this fucking sweet-ass thing. And God knows I won't fuck up this many times. You bastard. Already dead. Hot damn. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's our team. Whoops. Whoops. You're hitting your own, dumbass. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's gonna be longer than 3 minutes, bud. The deadliest weapon in this world is a Marine and his rifle. Deadliest thing in this world is my ass. Eat anything it sees. And no, I don't know what I mean by that. Quite amazing that one of the best multiplayer maps in these games came from the campaign. Or that a lot of these multiplayer maps came from the campaign. They didn't really do that a lot with, Modern Warfare 2, I don't think. It's like a few, but not a lot. Every single, like, multiplayer map in this game is almost taken from the fucking campaign in some way or another. So that stone I can shoot through.
Hold your fire, hold your fire. Friendly's up on the second floor. I repeat, we're up on the second floor.
Ooh, shotgun.
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they recruit.
Outlaw, this is deadly.
Okay, we're running off of blind hope here. Let's go. I have the shotgun. Okay, just gonna fucking make a run for it. We're pulling the John Wick here. Instant fast reflexes. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. I'm actually surprised that worked as well as it fucking did. Holy fuck. You fucking son of a bitch. Okay, we don't need to go. I'm actually fucking surprised we managed to beat that as quick as we did. Spoke a little too soon.
Get to the LZ. Let's move.
Come on out. What? Okay, let's see how well this goes. Had some fucking amazing luck today.
God, we got a minute and a half. Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get in the fucking... Thank you! Oh, thank you, God. We have a confirmed nuke. First horseman. I almost said horseman.
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion of everything from the world.
Reports remain sketchy and unconfirmed at this time.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Something larger than their word yet. Where their follower Hassan was among the victims.
I'm amazed we're alive. I'm not played this game before. Now presenting the easiest mission on Veteran. Ow. How you doing? Oh, never mind. Yep, that damn sure is a nuke. Hey, how you doing? How you doing, bud? Wanna stick together? Okay.